I'm James Wallington with Solano 888 Productions, and today we are at the premier bridal show at the Ontario Convention Centre. Let's go inside and see what the buzz is all about.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it, didn't understand.
I think Premier does bring that positive personality to the show aspect.
So say Geronimo.
It's like a little bit overwhelming, but this is brings me joy just to know that there's business coming to me.
We get very good results from when we have been here.
Well, so far so good. We already had like, what, 3 sales.
I think there's a lot of options for every different kind of bride, if you're on a budget or if you're willing to like splurge.
Very friendly, and they're showing a lot of what they have, so it's helping me kind of like narrow down what I want, what I don't want.
Well, we rushed it. Moving way too fast.
It's everything combined. The brides are amazing and everything is just into one. It's all jam-packed and there's a fashion show too, and I love that. It's amazing.
So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
Everyone gets really excited about the fashion show because there's like the DJ and music and lights, and there's gorgeous models have beautiful dresses and their hair and makeup's all done, and like everyone gets really excited when they see everything put together, and it's like it's a wedding day.
Well, this gives us the opportunity to see what the brides are looking for. We always obviously need feedback for our next collection, and this is the one way for us to be able to get it.
Well, I really love the fashion show. That's one of my favorite aspects of this show, is give out a lot of freebies and gifts and all kinds of bouquets. Actually, even a wedding dress I heard is being given out.
And you rush to me and it sets us free, so I fall to my knees.